go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Oh, wait, Anna.
Okay, bye.
I'm doing everything you said. The gloves are helping.
Good.
Now again.
Conceal it. Don't feel it. Don't let it show.
Do you want to build a snowman? Or ride our bikes around the halls? I think some company is overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hanging their gel, it gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by.
I've been hiding my powers for years, but I'm so afraid. They're getting stronger.
Come here, my poor child.
No, don't touch me. I don't want to hurt you. Conceal it. Don't feel it.
Anna!
But then Chloe, you get to sit on the bed.
We'll only be gone a couple of weeks, my sunshine.
Please, do you have to go?
Yes. There are answers out there, Elsa. To help you. To help all of us.
I can't do this on my own.
You can. And you must. We're proud of you.
I'll try not to let you down, Father.
You could. Now you can sit down on the bed. You know, our townspeople, right? Bishop come in.
Daughters. Elsa, please know you're in there.